Bloons 2d6, and I'm not gonna pretend that I haven't played this before. Am I allowed to not do the tutorial? Plus one right here. Yay. Okay. You know what? Cut monkey. Okay. Okay, so there's Quincy. This guy has a lot of range, so I'm gonna play some of that.
Are you kidding me? Nothing gets past my bow.
Okay.
I am Quincy.
Long range. I like range, thank you very much. This is too easy. This just is too easy. Level 2, yay. Choose a monkey. I don't know, am I allowed to choose a boomerang monkey? Yeah, I have a boomerang guy. And if you're asking why I'm not very excited, is because I've played this thing before. And I'm quite bored.
Oh yeah.
Oh cool, I have an ability now. Rapid shot, okay. What if I used it? Oh, that's kinda cool. Interesting. Enhanced eyesight, because that allows them to see camels. And camels are always very annoying, I'm just gonna say. Okay, what's this? Okay. Heroes, if I go to heroes, is it just gonna be like a... I'm pretty sure there's supposed to be more, but okay. Now remember when I used to play this game, I would literally always choose Gwendolyn and his fire stuff. Okay, what else? Play. Monkey Meadow, okay. Please load. Please load. Okay. I'm gonna place Quincy there. I'm also gonna place some Dark Monkey there. Okay, so first I'm gonna go like, I want enhanced eyesight, so like camos, yeah. If it's even further, I can detect camos. Hmm. What's that supposed to say? Oh, I don't really care about that. Quick or sharp? Sharp. And that's why I have Quincy there. Cool. Leveled up. It is possible to get very crazy tax shooters. So that's why I am choosing the tax shooter.
Yeah?
That's nice. First here to level 10. No thank you, you are not gonna do that. Okay, tech shooter. I'm just gonna place it right there. I don't even understand how you get XP though. But okay.
Nice.
Okay. This guy. Perfect. Boomerang monkey. Are you about to move, Quincy? Oh hey, cool, I can upgrade my monkey, I guess. You could say. Improved wings can pop up to, let's see. Okay, I wanna get the grays, cause grays are always cool. Well, to be specifically more like Glaive's Ricochet. But anyways, yeah. I also can upgrade that anyways. It doesn't prove mine's even to... Oh, pop up to 8 balloons. Balloons perfectly. That's cool. Glue. Yeah, okay, I'm just gonna do that. Don't mind this. Can I get the cannon? Yes, I can get the cannon. Cannon! Okay, I'm gonna save up for Glaive. Okay, now attack shooter. What do I want? What does overdrive even shoot incredibly fast? Yep, I went fast things. Honestly, it is actually kind of annoying just having the same base things all the time. Okay, cool, more tax. Well, if I'm gonna... Okay, I'm gonna sell that guy and then place him right over here.
You want some?
So he can actually do stuff.
Awesome!
Blue monkey. Now, upgrades. Faster reload, extra damage. I'm just gonna do that. Okay. Blue guy is actually sometimes really useful. And I actually have one of every monkey. Oh, two of them aren't even actually monkeys, but you know what I mean. Okay, so just in case I'm gonna place, I don't know, maybe a dark monkey over here. Actually, no, never mind. I really don't need to change anything. Yes, okay, I know we grow balloons. Do that. Leaves. Noise. Blue gunner, what should I do? Okay, I'm gonna go for Corrosive. Upgrade. What does Glaze even do? Sharpen faster Glaze. Okay. I'm mostly going for Glaive Ricochet because that's always nice. Crossbow? Yeah, crossbow. Oh, I guess I have a fizzy guy. The bad thing is that my towers can't even actually destroy ice balloons. What should I go with? Confuse and okay, tax shooter. Give me more tax. Give me more tax. Okay. Honestly, it is literally too crazy. girl. Hey, Bumblebee, missile launcher. I wonder why they call it bomb shooter instead of just straight up, like, I don't know, cannon. I mean, I guess it does change into a missile launcher right here. Okay, I'm gonna speed it up again. Do they give me any power-ups? I mean, they do. I do have an instant monkey, I guess. Ooh. Which one? This one, monkey sub. Oh wait, but there's no water. Oh well. Monkey sub is really useful though. Personally, I would know this from binge watching a lot of people playing Loon's TD6. And also playing it by myself. Oh cool, Quincy leveled up. Two wheelers at a time. Red balloons. Okay. Well, luckily, a glue gunner. Yes, corrosive glue. Now the glue actually pops balloons. I say balloons, but it's actually balloons. Yeah, I'm just gonna say balloons. Cause that's how you're supposed to say it. Yeah. Now. Spike a pole. Because sniper monkeys has basically all the rain. I mean, they do. Also, easy mode is too easy, which I guess is why it's called easy mode. Oh, this is actually kind of boring. Next round. I honestly really like the sniper monkey though. I just really, really do. Now let's see, what should I do? Supply drop, what does supply drop do? Oh yes. Auto fire sniper. I mean, that's basically what it's saying here. It's basically saying an AK-47 except it's a sniper. No rabbits. Monkey Ace. I thought that said Moab Ace for some reason. Okay. Yeah, bottom path. I'm also gonna place that here. I bet night vision goggles is gonna give me... Yeah, I can detect camo. Okay then. I'm literally just using one of every monkey I can place, and it's actually working out quite well. Gonna be honest.